Binance supports a vast number of cryptocurrencies, and its ability to secure rapid exchange between fiat and volatile coins make it a popular choice for many crypto users. So, if that combination of crypto support and fast transactions times piques your interest, it's time to make your first Binance account. Read on for a handy guide throughout the Binance account creation process on its mobile and web app, including tips to help smooth your account verification. To complete your Binance account registration, you'll need to complete the verification stage, KYC, an acronym for Know Your Customer. The credentials required for KYC by Binance vary from region to region and depend on account type. Register to Binance by clicking the link in the description for extra benefits. You need to complete identity verification on your Binance account to unlock the fiat deposit and withdrawal limits. This process typically takes a few minutes to complete, which includes verifying your basic account information, providing ID documentation, and uploading a selfie portrait. The verification phase, KYC, is the most crucial stage in Binance registration. You can't transact or exchange currencies on Binance without completing this phase. Fill the identity information fields appropriately and tap Continue to proceed. Supply your residential address, postal code, and city name in the provided fields, then tap Continue. Next is the document selection page. Tap Other Documents to see a list of other accepted documents. Select one of these and tap Continue. If the selected document type requires scanning, ensure that your camera covers all angles. Then avoid a low-light environment. Otherwise, enter the ID number in the given field. Tap Continue. Once this phase is successful, the app will take you to the facial recognition stage. Tap Begin Verification. The AI might ask you to tilt your head, blink, or smile at some points. Follow these instructions carefully. Remove any hat or glasses and avoid using a camera filter at this point. Also, ensure enough illumination in the surrounding area and place your smartphone vertically upright. You might even ask someone to help you with the back camera for a better result. Binance verification typically comes through in a matter of minutes after KYC. However, it may take days for Binance to verify your account after KYC, depending on your region and the credentials you submit. While they do everything to keep your account secure, you also have the power to increase the security of your Binance account. Enable two-factor authentication. Use a password you don't use often. Treat this account like your wallet. Always log out once you finish the session. Don't log in on shared computers, library, etc. Please note that you should never share your Binance account wallet passwords, private keys, or 2FA codes with anyone. Binance will never ask you to disclose sensitive information. Although Binance doesn't support other authenticator apps, it pairs easily with the Google or Binance Authenticator. You can install these from the iOS App Store or Android Play Store. Go to the credit debit card page. On your desktop, you can access this by clicking Buy Crypto and then choosing Credit Debit Card. On the app, tap the Buy with Cash button on the home screen, then select Credit Debit Card. On the Buy Crypto screen, select your preferred fiat currency, amount, and the crypto you want to buy. If you found this article useful, please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel. You can also visit our website, where you find great educational contents about cryptocurrency. As a member of our Cryptocurrency Academy, you'll have access to exclusive resources and tools to help you stay informed and make better trading decisions. Additionally, discover and join our Discord. Our Discord server will provide a supportive network of like-minded individuals who can provide guidance, advice, and encouragement.